Welcome my dear students to the part 3 of today's session. Here we are going to discuss about gravitational potential energy and escape speed. Gravitational potential energy at a point is defined as the work done to move a mass from infinity to that point. From the definition of potential energy, we know U is equivalent to minus integral F dot dr. And from the law of gravitation, F is equivalent to minus gmm divided by r square. Substituting for F in the equation for potential energy, we get U of r, that is potential energy at a point which is at a distance of r from the origin, is equivalent to minus integral from infinity to r minus gmm divided by r dash square into dr dash. Here the limits are taken from infinity to r, that is you are bringing the object from infinity to a point r. Integrating the expression, we get U of r is equivalent to minus gmm divided by r. Here g, capital M and small m are constants, and integral of 1 by r square is integral of r raised to minus 2, and integral of 1 by r dash square is equivalent to integral of r dash raised to minus 2, which is r dash raised to minus 2 plus 1 divided by minus 2 plus 1, which is r dash raised to minus 1 by minus 1. So the work done is got by integrating f dot dr. If you are taking the points from r1 to r2, we will get the equation for potential energy as minus gmm into 1 by r2 minus 1 by r1. And if you are taking the limits from infinity to r, it is r raised to minus 2 plus 1 divided by minus 2 plus 1 on integrating 1 by r square, as we had discussed earlier. Now coming to escape velocity, the minimum velocity with which a body should be projected from the surface of the earth so that it escapes the gravitational field of the earth is called escape velocity. So the object, if it is projected with some velocity, it will escape from the gravitational attraction of the earth. And the expression for escape velocity is given by square root of 2gm by r. Now let us take the kinetic energy of the body near the surface of the earth. It is given by half mve square. Here let ve represent the escape velocity. We know the potential energy of the body near the surface of the earth is given by minus gmm by r. So the total energy of the body near the earth is minus gmm by r plus half mve square. At infinite distance, both these energies are zero. That is, the sum of kinetic and potential energy is also equivalent to zero. Or we can write half mve square minus gmm by r is equivalent to zero. Or half mve square is equivalent to gmm by r. Equating an expression for escape velocity Ve, we get Ve square is equivalent to 2gm by r, और वी ई इज इक्वलेंट टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2gm बाई आर। सो दिस इज द स्पीड टू एस्केप द ग्रेविटेशनल अट्रैक्शन ऑफ ए प्लैनेट और मास। ऑन अर्थ इट इज समथिंग, इफ समथिंग इज थ्रोन अपवर्ड्स इट एस्केप्स फ्रॉम द अर्थ्स सर्फस टू इन्फिनिटी वर इट्स पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज जीरो। And escape velocity on Earth is 11 kilometer per second, whereas in the case of Moon, it is much lesser. That is why Moon has lost its atmosphere. The escape velocity for a molecule was similar to the speed of a molecule in its early atmosphere. Hope you might have got an idea about gravitational potential energy and also escape velocity. Thank you, dears.